Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the video. Today we're playing today we're doing a new series on the channel. Today we're playing Zombie Attack. Or Zombie Rush. I don't know what it's called, I forgot. But I'll check the title and the title will tell you. But yeah, today we're only killing with a knife. You're killing with a clockwork. So let's start. I can't use anything else. Like, if I pick up a power-up, I still can't use it. And yes, I'm a pro at this game, so please don't judge me. Sorry if I'm lagging. Shoot. Someone please help me. Okay. So, yeah, that didn't go well. But, let's be a zombie. Okay, now let's try to be a pro as a zombie. First person. Jump, jump. Jump, 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 jump. Oof. Okay, here we go. I can only use the knife. Oof. Yes, the clockwork is so OP. It does half of a regular zombie. Oh, God. Yes, I'm a pro at the knife. Oof. $6.50. And yes, I will be using the knife. Two pumpkin zombies. Damage. the boss spawns over there? What boss is it? It's the thing. Grief check. Boss is over there. So you have Franken. I don't have auto clicker on. I'm just saying. I'll start going in. Okay, now I gotta go in because he is so far ahead. Easy sometimes with a knife, but like if you barely made that. I really want to use my gun, but I can't. Normally people would use mostly their gun because it can shoot far ranges, but with a knife, you actually get a more advantage with a knife than you would. See y'all.